We have one last parting gift for you. Thank you so much for coming. So nice to spend time with the Montrealers. Yeah, come on up, come on up. You'll have to hold the microphone, I guess. I asked them to sing, and this is what happened when I said, so you guys are gonna sing, right? And they went like this. But then they got over it. A few Boreal helped. It's a good looking bunch, I'd say.
Attention, archers, a soldier down. He ran off with a dancer from out of town. Now I'm a widow, but I'm not taken out. It's the way you dance, not the gown. I came to death's door and I turned the key. But over my shoulder, a symbol. Life not done with me, back to earth you go. One, two, three. Dip your feet in the ocean, warm your hands by the fire. Do not cry. Scared, but you can't retreat. Where is your wisdom? Where is the laugh so sweet in this marching band? You can't miss a beat, so dip your feet in the ocean.
you. What's that? All right. And I shall. With this quiet little pensive piano number. That's right. I wish I had some Broadway hits for you, but maybe next time. For this one, I need to tell you a magical little story. This is maybe one of the best things that ever happened to me. When I was in Paris, looking for people that were nice, I went to a party. I found my way into a literary party in Luxembourg Gardens. And there I was, 28-ish, wearing a particularly fetching purple frock. And it was the most beautiful time. It was summer. And we went to a party after the party, as one does. And we walked up 5 sets of beautiful, ornate Parisian stairs to this beautiful apartment where Leonard Cohen was playing on vinyl. And the champagne was flowing, and it was the top floor, so when you went out onto the little Juliet balcony, there were all the rooftops of Paris. And during said party, I went out onto said balcony, looking at the stars and the roofs, thinking, this is real. This is happening to me right now. Turned my head just nonchalantly, and there's another balcony with someone on the balcony doing the same sort of thing, looking at the stars, feeling blessed. And then he looks right at me. Yes, it was a man. He looks right at me and he smiles and he goes like this. Well, I went. And there we were, standing together, strangers. I didn't even really know if he spoke English or French or Russian or... And we were just standing there, side by side. My body was on fire. And I thought, oh, I'm just gonna play cool, I'm just gonna play cool. Maybe I should say my name, I should say my name. So I turned my head, and he'd already turned his head and he was looking at me. And without hesitating, he put one hand behind my back. And then one hand behind my neck. And then he leaned me over just a little. Thank you.
Merci beaucoup, Montréal.